Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name's DunnMoney. Welcome back to Roundabout. This is episode 2 of this crazy game, where we are going to continue picking up passengers and dropping them off. So we're going to start right away. Let's pick up the kids again. All right. Let's do it.
Hi, driver. I'm sorry, my car is stuck at the stupid mechanics and my kid is late for school.
This is just me repeating a mission. That's what that is. So that's how I actually... So I had already done this one. That's what I was seeing. Like, I was already ranked on it. Okay. I was confused. Communicating silently, but you know what? Let's do it. Because I sucked at this one before. Stare on that adorable munchkin. Giorgio knew they needed to make a detour. Joey lives over there. Yay! Oh yeah, the random yay.
Alas, all good things must come to an end. Giorgio needed to get these pint-sized pals to school.
So I'm just trying to go a little faster this time and not crash. Because last time I played this mission, I crashed like 4 times.
Let's take the bike truck to school.
Oh, that's bad. I'm already doing a lot better. I'm in the zone today, I can tell. This is going to be my day in Roundabout. Oh, and then I blow up. My day in Roundabout, and then I blow up. I'm not going to get any better score. Why am I even doing this? Okay, well, at least that's good to know that that's how you just start a mission again, is you just go back and pick up the same passenger.
Can we keep going?
All right, ride complete. So details. All right. So I did a few things better that time. Let's check the mini-map. Where do I want to go here? I want to go to a new ride, which I think is probably the one that's blinking at me over there in like K13. So pretty much just follow this street all the way right. And try not to kill too many people. But I mean, it's inevitability, right? I can't stop it. Whoops, can't keep going that way. Oh, jeez! Oh, I just said this is gonna be my day, and now I've crashed 3 times. Alright, let's do this! Limo repaired. That death spiral, man. When you get in that death bounce, there just ain't nothing you're gonna do. That was better. No death bounce. God. That car ran into me! I didn't do that! Man, that car ran into me. Oh, now we got the spinning cars over here. Pick up the Swedish tourist, which I'm very excited about, because how could that be bad? Alright. Pick up Charles Maximilian. Let's do it. Nice hold music. I'm grooving to it.
Hello there, my chatty chauffeur. I have a task that needs attending to in my suburban getaway.
I love this guy. Myself,
but I'm stuck in the city attending these blasted meetings. If you could pop by and take care of a few things, everyone here at Maximilian Enterprises would be most grateful.
Why is he trailing off the end of every one of his words? So I'm trying to do a little bit better about getting all the coins and stuff, because I think that probably is going to make a difference, and it's going to become something I need to worry about. I don't know what all these different upgrades and stuff are that I'm going to need eventually, but that's something I should probably think about. I hit a cast dash. All right, oh, there's another one. I don't really know what those do for me. I mean, they assume they just give me cash, but... I like cast dashes. These are new.
These towers are all wrong. I want a solid gold. Gouty mustard.
I threaded the needle on that one.
Boy, are those neighbors? In my yard? This will not stand. Nobody messes with Charles Maximilian. What do non-millionaire's treasure? Is there mailboxes? Good. Take care of those mailboxes for me.
Oh, I gotta take out their mailboxes now? All right. I'm down with that. This game suddenly is becoming Tony Hawk.
Bye. Take care. I mean, run. Oh, you're okay. You're
okay. Yeah, I gotcha. I don't know what those little blue up arrows mean yet on the roundabouts. I have not really figured that out yet.
Fantastic, my revolving friend. If you were ever in the city of Roundabout, stop by my
I'm in the city of Roundabout right now, aren't I? All right. So let's see the details on that one. Gotta go faster, streak the whole ride. This is hard. All right, there's a blue star over to the left, which I assume is a new challenge, probably? How far away is it? Oh, it's pretty far away. Yeah, it's gotta be a new challenge. I wanna try it, but there's a passenger right here, so let's pick up this passenger and see what they got. Is this the Swedish passenger? Oh, please be the Swedish guy. Nope. Oh, Beth! We're picking up Beth again! There was some romance.
Okay. No pressure. How about we just start off simple?
She's kind of cute.
How about
I could see it.
Go to the mall. It's just down the road.
Heading to the mall.
Second biggest mall in Roundabout. It even has a food court.
I do not like these cars trying to run into me. I kind of like crashing through the mall, though. Dang it, the death bounce. So I gotta make more liberal use of that speed up mechanic to help avoid those.
This place has got everything.
Woo! It's doing pretty well there. I don't know. Like, do I really need to get all these coins? It's causing me more problems than I think it's actually helping. Like, Beth cannot be happy on this date where I've killed us a couple times, right? It's bad. Is she singing? There it is. Oh, look at the cute duck. There's two cute ducks.
Ducks, trees.
Oh man, listen to the synthesizer.
I really be myself here.
Yeah. Whoa.
Thanks so much, Giorgio. You're real special.
Aw.
Call me soon, okay?
I will, Beth. I will. That's so nice. Okay. We have another passenger. Ranger Stacy. This is gonna be great.
Oh my goodness, you've come at just the right time. Shh. Look, it's an incredibly rare straight lurping hover eagle.
The straight lurping hover
Nobody's
eagle.
I've seen it in 50 years. Quick, we need to tag it before something bad happens. Follow that eagle.
All right. There's the eagle. Let's just follow it, I guess. Dang it, I was so, like, on the edge.
My God, look at that majesty.
I'm not getting
what
that coin.
Creature.
Wonder if it might be more worth it just to go fast. And say, screw the coins. Oh, wow. How am I gonna get through this? Looks like they don't hurt me. So that's a plus. Dang it. Okay, go, 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 go.
Are they even here? It's the Roundabout Endangered Bird Hunting Committee. We've got to stop them. I'm so sorry. It's the only way to protect our environment.
Okay, let's just kill people then. Is that literally what they're having me do, is just kill these people? All right, I'm down. Watcha!
Okay, I think that does it. Wow, look at that beautiful bird. Wow.
That is a stunning bird.
Thank you, Giorgio. The Parks Department and nature thanks you.
The eyebrow on that. There's another challenge that opened up. How close is it? I want to do some of these challenges. It's not close. And there's another passengers to pick up, which I gotta go do it. What do we got this time? It's the Swedish tourist. Are we ready for the best Swedish action of all time? All right, here we go.
Hello there, driver.
It's better than I could have hoped.
Me to the soccer, Chris?
Oh, I love it.
Yes, yes, you've got it. Let us going, Georgie.
I love it so much. It's everything I hoped for and more. Oh, those things actually reverse the way you spin. I didn't catch that because there were so freaking many of them before. That is actually really, really disorienting. When you're so used to like how it spins and suddenly the spin direction reverses, that messes you up. Yeah, not cool. That's a weird camera angle all of a sudden just took on me. Alright.
Georgie, this is not right. Take me to soccer, please.
Dude, it's right there. It's where you said you wanted to go. Okay, let's hit those. Wait, let's get the bounce going the other way. Yeah, I like this rotation much better. That, I did not realize that those blue bumpers reversed your bounce. Let's say like the other way bouncing would have been better there to get around that car. So let's do it. How do I hit those blue bumpers? There we go.
Oh man, not again.
So making good use of that. Wow, that just added a whole new layer of strategy to this.
Hey, this is still not right. Are you playing a joke on me, Georgie?
Oh, I get it. The joke is that we don't actually know what the heck he's saying because he's Swedish. The Swedish person. All right, I need to hit that because I need to go the other way this time. And I didn't say my Swedish accent was any better. I just was excited to hear theirs. Oh, I'll drive up in flames. That was horrible. I'm gonna stop trying. I don't know why I'm doing that. Going!
Yeah, the soccer grass. Thanks to you, Georgie.
That was great. All right, let's see what's close. There's a passenger right there. You know what? Let's go do that challenge on the left. They're about the same distance away. And I want to do a challenge. All right, what do we got? The Great Hunt Challenge.
Ah, it's splendiferous, my dear turning pal.
There's an echo like he recorded this in the shower.
Perfect for Maximilian Development's next project. Do be a friend and find a good place to break ground, would you?
Oh my gosh. Alright, let's play the challenge. Find hidden areas before time runs out. So it's getting slower. And so I gotta be getting close. Oh, they gotta be close. Oh, I got slower.
Next, please.
There it is. This isn't going well. Nope, that's gotta be wrong. So I'm trying to listen to the beep and when it gets faster and quieter. This is actually really hard. I have a horn now. Will that do anything gameplay-wise for me? Nope, it's getting quieter. Dang it. Is there a time limit to this? Oh my gosh, I found one. Wow. I'm gonna go back. That challenge was all right. Not that great, to be honest. I don't know if I really enjoyed that one that much. If I need to do the challenges for something later on in the game, like to unlock something really cool, maybe I'll come back and do it, but I may not. Like, that was just all right. Let's pick up someone new. Who do we got? Beth! We get to pick up Beth again. I'm irrationally excited about picking Beth up.
Hey! I'm glad you could pick me up. Could you give me a ride to the bus depot? Oh, Giorgio. I know. It's hard for me to go home, too.
Oh, no, Beth.
But
no.
We can have this one last ride together.
You can't go.
At least for now.
Oh, look at the lip. Oh.
Let's go, Giorgio.
It's heartbreaking. No. Beth. I'll never forget you, Beth. Jeez. I don't know how I'm going to squeeze through that. There's no way. Yeah, I just can't. Okay.
Remember that time we were at the park and that duck? Good times, Giorgio.
They were good times, Beth. They were good times. I'll never forget you. This is so sad. I hope she comes back. Like, I hope this isn't the end for Giorgio and Beth. It can't be.
You should come visit for a weekend. I hear they even have a new revolving guy, just like you. Well, he's French-Canadian, but hey, you can't have everything.
Oh, look at that, though. That's foreshadowing that there's another company that's trying to steal my idea. Remember from last episode? That's right. So there's going to be more to it.
Yeah, he's here at the depot.
Well, I was going to say, that's pretty good.
You know, you could come with me and move to the city. I mean, I'm sure you'd do swell in the big city, and I'd...
Look at all the music and the lighting.
I'm kind of selfish, but I'd really just like to have you all to myself all the time. If you ever change your mind, give me a call. I'll be waiting, at least for a while.
Wow. That really meant something. Okay, let's go and pick up the next ride. I'm getting a little verklempt. Okay. Mickey the mechanic again!
Kid, you're a sight for sore eyes. Does this mean what I think it means?
I don't know what you think
Fantastic.
It means.
Fantastic! Well, kid, I think it's time we moved on to some bigger fish. Let me show you the way into the city.
We are going to the city. Yay! Oh man, we're gonna get a whole new area to explore. Because if I know my open world games, it's time for this world to become a little more open.
You're gonna love the city, kid. Fast streets, fat businessman wallets. I'm telling you, it's easy.
You're getting a little bit better. I'm actually doing pretty well this ride. Oh, but then there's this frickin' car. He just was in a bad position for the way my limo's rotating. Like, I gotta wait for it to move. I can't get around it.
Oh, yeah. The highway construction. Kid, it's time to break some rules. Ready to take your driving to another level?
I have a jump! That is so great! I have a jump.
Nice work.
I love that.
Now, this last step is all up to you. Just drive through that tunnel to Roundabout City.
Okay.
Once you get through, come meet up with me. We'll take on this town together.
Yes, we will. And I got some new challenges just unlocked. So I could go to Roundabout City, or I could run these challenges. That's a tough call. Tell you what, we're running out of time in this episode, so let's go do one challenge, and then we'll come back and we'll go to Roundabout City on the next episode. So is this what this is now? Can I, like, get... So I can do sick jumps onto the roundabouts? I'm gonna have to do that on every single roundabout. God. You know, a game has some stupid little collectibles, and I go nuts. I love them. I just love them. That's where open world games always get me, is their collectathons. Alright, let's see, what do I got? Where's this challenge at? Wow, that jump just didn't help me at all. Let's get this sick jump. Alright. Take the round trip challenge. Let's do it. It's the kids! Okay, let's drive you around town. These kids are terrible actors. All right, here we go. Let's race the town. See, I'm trying to go fast right now because it's a race, and that's going to get me killed. This would be a really fun game to speedrun, I think. Man, this would be a really cool one. I'm kind of tempted to try doing it. All right, let's keep going. Dang it! Dang it! That's a long course. The world record is less than a minute? That's insanity. All right. No way. No way, I can't get through that little gap. How would I do that? There's just no way. I gotta go around. I have no clue how to get through that. I have no clue. I'll never make that. I mean, I guess that way I just took was all right, but man, there's no way. This is a long course. We're doing well, we're doing well. Dang it! Oh my gosh. That restarting and then like getting a bump early, that's no good. I have to really watch that. Because I've been doing that a lot. The death spiral, the death spiral. It started me all the way back here, no! Checkpoints roundabout. I just go down here? All right, another horn. I don't think this is the right way to go. Something tells me. Yeah, that wasn't good. That wasn't good. Throw me back. So I gotta go up here and around. probably up and around, I'm guessing. Okay. And around. We gotta be approaching the end of this. This is a long course. Can I go in the water? No, I cannot. So to get their world record on this, you'd have to really route it out. Like, you'd have to figure out what the best path around this would be. That actually would take a lot of work, but it actually, for speedrunning purposes, would leave a lot of variance and a lot of, like, optimization, which is pretty cool, actually. Like, it's not an automatic thing. If you want to speedrun this game, there's probably a lot of room to do it. I don't know how to get over there. Like, I truly have no clue what the best way over there would be. I guess I'm doing this. But I really don't know if that's the smartest way to do it. This bridge down here is the only thing I know how to do to get across that river. Go, Giorgio! I thought just doing one challenge would be enough to end the video, and all of a sudden this challenge has taken forever. So you guys just get a super long video today. Of me fumbling this last run. Horribly. This isn't even the end! Oh my god, do not start me on the side of that river. I'm gonna kill someone. Oh my god. No. Really? Hold on. Okay, let's check the map. No, there's no way. All right. You know what? We're calling it there. That's it. Dump the passengers. I'm not doing that. This is Roundabout. I tried that challenge. I failed it. I hope you guys are enjoying the series. Come back for more because we're heading to the city in the next episode. Thanks, guys. I will see you in the next video.